Happy birthday, Salza. I just want to say I love you. Thanks for always being genuine. Thanks for always being my friend. Hope you have a great birthday. Sorry for the quality of this video because it's terrible. Anyway, thanks again. I mean, you are a very phenomenal person, and Heather is a great girlfriend for doing this. So, happy birthday again, and I love you.
What's up, buddy? Happy birthday, man. Hope you have a great day today. I know it's gonna be fun. I'm sure you and Heather have got something planned out. Just know that we're gonna be hanging out come this weekend or something soon with all the buddies. Have a good time, get you drunk. You know, same old shit. But dude, it's been awesome knowing you for the past 3.5 years or so, and I look forward to the many more memories we'll be making, hopefully as roommates. And if not, hey, dude, we're still gonna kick it, have a good time. But I love you, bro. You've been an awesome friend as long as I've known you. And I just have a good birthday, man. I'll talk to you later, bud.
Hey Jake, hey Alex, I just wanted to say that it was cool hanging out with you in high school, and it was really cool all the times we went to Six Flags, and I just want to say, like, you're one of my best friends, and like, it's still really cool hanging out with you to this day.
Alex Salsa.
Ditto. I know who you are. Thanks for coming to my birthday, and thanks for helping me all on Pike, and you're a really cool guy. I've seen you naked more than any other man on the planet. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. But happy birthday. I think this is a really cool thing Heather's doing for you, and I hope you have a great birthday, man.
Happy birthday, Alex. I hope that you have a fucking awesome day and get really high. Okay, Alex, so I'm gonna have to say that my favorite memory of you was at my birthday whenever you ate the ice cream off of my jandle at a Rangers game. There's no telling how much was on that ice cream, but you seem to really enjoy it, so that's probably one of our best bonding moments.
Alex, happy birthday, man. I'll never forget the time you ate my Genghis grill. I still won't get over that. To Doobie and beyond. Alex, one of the things I love about you most is your passion for life. No matter what it is that you do, you know, the emotions, just everything that you put into it just makes everything so much more fun. I talk about it with Tiana all the time, just how excited you are every single day, no matter what's going on. And it's honestly one of the things that, you know, when I'm in a bad mood, whenever she's in a bad mood, always being around you makes us feel a hell of a lot better. I love you, man.
What's up, Alex? Happy birthday. It's crazy to think it's almost been 4 years now that we met. You were still that Asian kid that I thought we found at DRV, but hey, it worked out. I still remember the day when we were at Campus Edge and you were taking, like, we're getting the interview and talking to each other, and we just clicked, and ever since then we've been best friends. And honestly, dude, I'm really thankful for you and everything we've been through, and college wouldn't have been the same. And like we always say, no regrets. I've had a great time, and yeah, I love you, dude. Hopefully you have a great birthday.
Happy birthday, bitch! 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 Happy birthday, bitch!
Get yourself some big booty on your birthday.
Hi, Alex. I love you. I still can't believe that you're 23 years old today. That's insane to me. I'm glad that you're my brother, and I couldn't ask for anything better. So, have a good day. Happy birthday. Love you.
Over 10 years ago, you jumped out from behind that shower curtain and party boyed me. Thanks for over 10 years of irrational paranoia and a fear of closed shower curtains. Happy birthday.
Hey buddy, hope you have a great birthday. Really miss you. You know, get drunk, but don't get like run around naked kissing other dudes drunk. And just remember, you're just like your father. All right, love you, bud. See
Happy 23rd birthday, old man. I hope that you're having a badass day. I can't wait to go out with you later this week and have everyone get you to your maximum level of drunkenness where you're taking your pants off, kissing dudes, and hopefully laying on the floor at the end of the night. At this point, you're probably thinking about how incredibly gay this video is, or incredibly sweet, hopefully a combination of both, but since I couldn't get you something like these, or like these, I wanted to at least do something for you. So I decided to try to get as many of your friends together and have them tell you how much they love you and how amazing you are, because you really deserve that. So with that said, I love you so much, Alexander, as a partner, as a friend. I think that you're one of the most hilarious people that I've ever met. You make me laugh so much. Also, I'll never forget that first conversation that we had about the rowboat. I know that I've told you this before, but Alexander, that's just like one really good example about how you look at life. You have such a big, beautiful mind, so many ideas that are just amazing and out there, and that's really how like you become a successful person. So sometimes I just need someone to remind me that the impossible is possible, and you do that for me every day. So with that said, I'll stop being super gay now, and happy fucking birthday, baby.
That's one. That's two. That's a... Oh, hey. Sorry, middle of a workout. Didn't see you there. How you doing, bud? Fucking miss you. Miss you a lot. Definitely not the same, not being able to be there on your birthday. Fucking kills me. Hopefully, you know, this little video surprises you. And just want to let you know, man, fucking miss you like crazy. Always been my brother. We always have our ups and downs. But no, at the end of the day, you're always still there for me. I know you always will be. And you should know I'm always there for you too. Fucking, I hope by the time you see this, you're fucking shit-faced or about to get shit-faced. And you're gonna have a great night. And, dude, I fucking miss you, man. You know I love you so much. You're my fucking brother. And I hope you have a fucking great birthday. Later, man.